I then became infatuated with these, my odorifics. Give the nose a treat, I thought, have a kind of a olfactory banquet. So I began first on the easiest, roast beef, old books, mown grass, and Mexican farmyard. Oh, here's one you like. Snowfall on 42nd Street. I'll put it on. Now, you hold out of this. I'll pump it up. Okay. Now, hold it up there. Now, what do you smell?
Subway? Perfume. Cigarettes.
Oh, it goes on and on.
It's just great.